been a vegetarian in your life? Ever? Yes? No? A maybe? If not, here is a tiny little window glimpse into the unseen prejudice that is that vegetarians are accosted with sometimes. So you're at a restaurant, an ambiguous general restaurant, for the purpose of telling this story, and you're sitting down, as you do, at this restaurant, and you're looking at the menu, keeping you on your toes. I only said those things twice because I didn't like how I said them the first time and wanted to repeat them, and just thought it'd be weird if I edited it out, it'd look all jumpy. Just so you get my own thought process here. So you're at the restaurant, and you're looking at the menu, and you think, oh shit, they have split pea soup. I really want split pea soup. I'm gonna get some of that split pea soup for me. But then you remember, oh shit, wait. They sometimes put ham in split pea soup. Little bits of succulent ham they put in that soup, and you can't eat that ham because you've made a vegetarian morality decision in your life to not eat meat, and ham is a meat. I'm over-explaining. See, now you know that if I say something twice, it means I don't like how I said it the first time. That's a little insider info for you. For you. Let's move on. You think, there's no harm in asking my presumably kind and accommodating waitress or waiter. Is that like actor? You can just say waitress or waiter? Is there one word for both of them now? Is it just waiter? Which one? Actor, actress, actor. Waiter, waitress, waiter. Waiter, let's go with waiter, even though it could essentially, in theory, be a waitress. Where was I? So you ask them, hey, is there any chance that I could have the ham not... Oh, first you have to ask, does this soup come with ham in it? And they say, yes. You say, hey, is there any chance that I could get this split pea soup without ham in it? And they look at you with the fury of 1,000 suns beating in their eyes, and they say, I'll see what I can do. And I know in the retelling of this, it doesn't seem like it's that awful. It seems like they're actually pretty accommodating. But you don't get the intensity of the look that they give you before they say they'll take the ham out of the soup. You feel utterly crushed.
No, but seriously, restaurants are usually pretty accommodating to vegetarian needs.